In vinyl community, second one in a day. Ha! Non-metal vinyl collection, I through J. Let's do it. First up, Billy Idol. I just bought this last summer, I believe. In Excess, The Swing. In Excess. Shabu Shuba. In Excess, Listen Like Bees. In Excess, Kick. Great album right here, I love this album. Iron Butterfly. Inagata De Vida. Gold Record Award. I guess it went gold. The Best of Iron Butterfly, Evolution. And here's one everybody should have in their collection if you're a record collector. Michael Jackson, Thriller. Jay Giles Band, Bloodshot. Love Stinks. Freeze Frame. This one's kind of dirty. A little bit of water damage on it. Billy Joel, Piano Man. Glass Houses. 52nd Street. The Stranger. All these Billy Joels are thrift stores. The Nylon Curtain. Actually, this one might be from Newberry Comics. All those other ones are like common. Innocent Man. Well, here's that Journey. First Journey. The beat up jacket. Record's in not bad condition though. Escape. Frontiers. Funny story about these two. All the songs on this one, Separate Ways, Worlds Apart, Center My Love, what else was there? I think those two songs, I thought those were on Escape, because that's the album I saw all the time. I didn't know that it was on this one. My wife knew. She doesn't know stuff like that generally. Joan Jett and the Blackhearts. I Love Rock and Roll. Janis Joplin, Pearl. Greatest Hits. This is an earlier pressing, not a reissue. I know they just re-released this a few years ago or so. And that's it, again. That's even quicker than the last one. Hey, you guys like, by looking at my analytics, you guys like quick videos, so you only watch like 15 minutes worth, or you fast forward or something, I don't know. But it's fine. I flew right through those. Maybe I'll do another one.